Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
On fire! Package delivered.
Excellent.
Another hit.
Great, man. That was your last buyer. You can head on back.
Oh, so let's get this straight. I bought the hangar, I fly the plane?
What you bought was a share of the business. A business that has taken a long time to set up. I handle the contracts, the logistics, the communications, the authorities, the competition, and so... Yeah, you fly the plane.
And you track my every move. It's a perfect storm of paranoia and recklessness. How can we go wrong? And about this competition. Who the fuck are they?
Who aren't they these days, man? There are runners everywhere. Some local crazy rednecks. And the Mexicans, of course, mainly the Aztecas right now. And the Salvadorian gang, the Marabunta Grande, they got real dangerous the past 6 months. There used to be enough pie to go around. Now everyone wants the same piece.
And who are you with? Just so I know who I'm pissing off.
I'm independent. I work with local buyers up here, the cartels down there. I mean, I'm not stupid. I look after the bagos, I pay dues to Madrasso, but I'm freelance, man.
Do you just sit on that radio all day?
I just got a tip-off. The Salvadorians found out about a drop we're getting near the docks. You gotta get there, quick, T, or we're gonna lose the package.
Oh, when are these clowns gonna get the message? Okay, got a visual on the poachers. Take care of our friends. They won't be back.
There's always more, man.
They're right on my ass. Okay, I lost them.
Muy bien.
Thank you. Venison steaks all around.
I don't mean to pry, but is it true about all them bikers that got killed?
All you do is pry, Melvin. It's the only thing you got left. I have been feeling fairly betrayed recently by the local community, yes, and seeking reparations for any wrongdoings.
I always kind of liked Johnny Kay.
Oh, you did you? Well, there might still be a bit of him on the bottom of my foot if you're pining for a reunion.
No. Just forget I said anything. You ain't hit me yet, so that's a start. We go way back, you and me, don't we, Trevor? So let's be nice. I've seen you in worse moods, so I'm hopeful that this won't end too nasty. Enjoy. Have fun.
Wesker, you there? What's the drop?
Oh, something different, something different. The Aztecas have become a problem again, trying to lure a couple of our customers. The plane's been rigged with bombs. Well, I say we hit back now, take out a few of their bases, and remind them who they're fucking with.
Loud and clear, amigo! If there's one thing Trevor Phillips Industries prides itself on, it's fair competition in the marketplace. Okay, so they're all dead.
I knew you were the right man for this.
On target.
That should slow down their operation. Your last target, so come on back to the airfield.
Thank you for flying Air Phillips. This is your captain speaking. You might have noticed some turbulence during the recent bombings, but we're expecting a smooth run in, so sit back and enjoy the flight.
I like you, Trevor. You're just crazy enough.
I agree. That should keep your fellow countrymen out of our way, don't you think?
For now. There's always more where they came from.
Yeah, I've been having similar issues with some bikers. They all get the message eventually.